Ladies and gentlemen, we are back and I'm full of tomato soup. Literally. That's the hardest day. Again, very unfortunate. Not necessarily what you want to fly, because I'm in a Beaufort today. I wanted to try out the bomber's thrones. I eventually would have waited until level 5. Not gonna happen now. Well, at least we can try to get some kills going on, fighting against the other bombers. Let's see, they're all... I should have got rid of my bombs. But well, what do you want to do? What do you want to do? Oh, hi there. He's turning around. Very well. No armaments. Fair enough. I eventually actually go for the bombers, because if I go here, I have a front gun, which could do some damage. I have a back gun as well, which I rather will... Oh, seriously. Well, bye bye. What did you do? I mean, oh my. Oh, nice matchmaking. What is it about? Do they know something which I don't know? Eventually. I still can't verify how exactly they say that they have like lots of people or less people, high level, low level, you know? It's a little bit of a mystery to me still. But we will learn. We will learn. Latest if we have the next match with Rocker, which hopefully shall be soon. Yeah, good question. Oh, we could actually try. Well, let's see, there are a lot of weirdness going on. I'm actually going and have four bombers. I think it's the most sensible thing to do. So you turn over here, because I'm waiting for any of you. I think he's going for me, isn't he? Or maybe he isn't. Or maybe he is. Huh? Do you? Will you? Aww. Come on. Oh, I see what the problem is. I'm in the middle of the swarm. Well, nicely done, me. Let's see. Let's go into this direction. I'm way too far up. Let's see what we can do now. Nah, not so much. Everyone's still below us, which is actually a very bad spot to be in. So since they're all down below me... Oh, shoot, no, go away, go away. Ah, screw. Controls. You gotta know them, or you gotta die with them. There we go. So
So, do we have something around? No, but we are about to dive into the swarm again. Let's see if we can get anywhere around those bombers. So let's do this and get to the gunner. Okay, they are all around us. Get some hits in him. Okay, he's gone. Oh yeah. Lots of hits, which is rather nice. No one is actually coming for me. Oh, spoke too early. Are you diving? Ah, he's not diving onto me at least. I think he knows what he's going against. Sorry guys, focus mode. Oh, don't tell me that my... Oh, reloading. Yes. Slightly as planned. Well, not 100%. Shoot. I have a weapon malfunction. I don't think that I can outturn him, not at all. Gun reloading. How long do you want to reload? Bloody hell. Whoa! Where are you? Gunner unconscious. Exactly what I want to see. My front gunner unconscious as well. Yes. Yes, he is. So, actually, my gunner is counting for both, front and back. Good to know. Good to know. We have a little bit of damage here. Let's reduce the speed. Let's get the gear out. Keep an eye on the speed this time, because this is getting serious. There's the airfield. Well, hi there. keep the speed up. Let's level out. Wonderful. Okay. We are going down in a nice pace. We are just about the ground. Above the ground. We make a soft landing. There we go. I'm pulling my back down. I'm secure, sound and safe on the airfield, which is heavily bombed by all the NPC planes just above us. Getting my plane slowly to stop, so I can actually go ahead and repair as well as rearm. I hope that my gunners will be cautious again. Set, yes, reload please. Rearmed and repaired in 30 seconds. It cannot be fast enough. How about the enemies? They still have 2, 3, 4 planes in the air. One of them should be the bomber. No, the bomber is down. Okay. That's nice. 7 seconds to go before we can start again. There we go. Rearmed and repaired. Let's do this. Go lower slightly and go up. We need to get these bombers down. So go get the gear in. And we are in the air. Okay, it appears that everyone's like... Okay, he's coming for me. Let's get over here, get F6 going on. Where is he? Is he coming? He is coming. Yes, he is. Anyone else? He's coming, but not for me. Okay. Well, that's interesting. Why not? What is the deal? Oh no, get. Oh. Hate when this happens. Oh no, no, no. F4. This is what I wanted to do. We need to get these bombers down fast. An HE-112 is there as well. Player. Well, this could be interesting. I can't shoot down, just to memorize this. That's a dead angle. He's flying just out of my angle, okay. What about him? Oh! Ah, he's too far up. I need to get up there. Nicely just behind me. And my gunner is unconscious again. Unfortunate turn of events, I would say. Rather unfortunate. Doesn't need a lot to shoot out the gunners, apparently. So I need to go and land again. Which is not very good, not in this situation. No, not at all. I'm just right behind him. No, not possible. My whole plane is bloody red. Off again, and there we go. We are on the ground, putting my wheels down. 150, 130. Okay, there we go. Well, this will be interesting. We landed twice now. We made some hits, not necessarily the best ones. We still have not won anything, we have not shot down anything. We have a good battle time, which is nice. Battle time actually gives you a little bit of points as well. So, yeah, reload please. My gunner is unconscious, I can't do anything. He could dive down on me and I would be screwed. Hugely. I think he's waiting in the air just for this, actually. Or to snipe out my gunner again. I could use a second gunner in this thing. Yeah. This would be very nice. This would be very, very nice. So let's see. Where are they? I mean... Okay, there we go. I'm repaired and reloaded. Okay, let's get this bird to the air. Wait, did he say it's 2-on-2 now? Oh hell. I can't do much in my Beaufort, so I hope he knows what he's doing. Get the gear up. Where are they? Right above us. Phew. This will be interesting. Still have all our bombs, not that they are of any use in this battle. I would love to get on the HE-112 actually, but the MC is a bit of a pain. So I can see if I can get over there. What are you doing? Making a spin here, okay. Let's see what we can do. It's diving. Okay, one down. Oh, Scooby. Hi there. Just trying to get slowly around the airfield, getting him into my target. That seems like a good angle. Let's see what we can do. Okay, turn 12, 2 kilometers, 1 4, 1 2, 1. Yeah, he's too fast. Coming back apparently. He tries to at least. Let's keep an eye on him.
Nice.
Hate when this happens with the camera. So they lost all the airplanes, right? Yes, they did. Let's write GG into the chat. Always a nice thing to do. That's getting some height. Eventually we still can... Waiting for the results. I'm very curious how this worked out. Like, I didn't play very good. I played miserably, quite frankly spoken. But it was a lot of battle time. Ooh. Thank you, Her Majesty. I have a new roundel. I have battle stride. Oh, achievement. And I can do the first modification. This is the most amount of XP I've ever seen. Plus some nice silver lions. Okay, guys. I hope you enjoyed this match. It was interesting for me. A lot of failure, a lot of landing, a lot of getting off the ground again. I mean, twice landing. This is a lot. But I mean, I survived until the end, which is... amazing in itself. I had good teammates. Thank you, teammates, if you ever will watch this video. And I hope to see you next time. Bye!